stand silently and wait for the one that I love. You're here, Father. Stand to your feet and worship Him. Let's do the Levetopana Bandana Popopo Shatakabaya. Zele Deleben Delecopo Zele Mande Subarabakata. Father, I thank you, God, and I salute you, and I give your name the praise. You alone are worthy. I stand as your daughter, as your ambassador, and I pray tonight, Father, for a holy visitation tonight in the name of Jesus. We worship the one who finished before we ever began, the one that completed everything before we ever stepped into a moment. Therefore, I place this evening into your hand. I place everything, oh yes, Lord, tonight in your hand, and I expect the outcome that you predicted, that you prophesied, that you spoke before the foundation of the world. I pray, God, over this album, and I decree, God, as I pray, that it would reach the nations, that it would go to the four corners, that the power of the living God would begin to blow through the regions. Maraso, lift your voices and come on and pray with me. In the name of Jesus, we celebrate Jesus. He is the light of the world. He is the light. And where light is, there can be no darkness. The light is moving. It's moving through the crowd. In the name of Jesus, it's moving through the airways. In the name of Jesus, I pray, Lord, over every singer, over the musicians, those that listen to this album, over the administrative gifts, over the dancing gifts, over the prophets, over the psalmists. I pray now, and I release a fire, a refining fire. I release the glory of a living God. Let it blow, blow now, wind, from the north, from the south, from the east, from the west. Blow now in the name of Jesus. I command a move. I pray now that angels that guard the gates of worship, that guard the gates of praise, to begin to move. Jesus, you are the keeper of the gates, and because you are there, we have no fear. I decree that there is an interruption. There is an interruption. There is an interruption of everything that Satan had on his agenda. Oh yes, even over this next 10 years, I decree that there is an interruption. Lift your voices. I pray now, oh yes, that the wind of God, oh yes, will begin to carry out debris, things that have caused contamination. Oh yes, in our worship, let it begin to blow out. In the name of Jesus, we call on the light. We call on the Shekinah. We decree now that our sound is synchronized with heaven. Jesus, turn the light on in every nation. Turn the light on. I prophesy over Korea. I prophesy over China. I prophesy over Australia. I prophesy to the nations, and I say, arise and worship Him, for the Lord seeks those that will worship. Lift your voices. I command the clapasso. I give my angels charge over this atmosphere, over my shataya. You said that you would give me every place that I put my feet, and I decree, God, that as I walk, oh yes, I walk the continents, I walk them in the name of Jesus. I release apostolic authority and power. Let there be a convergence of power and glory. Lift your voices. This is not a performance. Open up your mouths and praise and worship Him. Jesus, we give you the glory. Glory. Let a holy sound erupt. Blow. Let a holy sound erupt. Let a holy sound erupt. Let a holy sound erupt. In the name of Jesus, let our bodies be full of light. Our heart be full of light. Let realignment come. Restructuring come. Reinforcement. But where the worshipers have been worn down, hey, revive through this album. Wherever the light is, there can be no darkness. Sons and daughters, believers and the unsaved, open your ears. The King of Glory has something to say. I am the light.